Oh, this is so funny. I'm having a go at writing my own flight controller code and writing it on the Arduino I've got hooked up to the microquad. But this is just so funny because it's not quite right, but this is what it does. It's so funny. Now this is with maximum yaw applied that way, but if I do it the other way, it doesn't really do it if I do it the other way. Oh, I just thought that was funny.